The mud valve operation is very simple. The flow hits the cross section of the stem, squeezing it forward. Once the set pressure is reached, the pin will buckle, allowing the piston to move forward. It is important to note that the only time the main seal sees flow is in the short few milliseconds that it takes for the valve to go from closed to open.